Syrian army has killed 70 militants after they attacked the government forces near Rwayha in Idlib province. The Russian Center for Reconciliation in Syria said one government soldier was killed in the sabotage group's attack. It said two of the Syrian troops were also injured as they returned fire. The center also reported 39 episodes of shelling in the Idlib de-escalation zone by a militant group.